All right, here we go. 2021-22 hoops basketball. 10 boxer number two. These are your squads. Thank you, everybody. Good luck to you. What in the hell? Oh man. Well, Gary, if you're waiting on ours, I won't be listing any. I can't make it work as a break. It's way too expensive. Straight Mario, who do you have? All right, Andrew. There we go. You're in for just the Raptors. No, I got it. I sold it sealed. I mean, if I charged $10,000 for the Hornets, I'd still have 29 teams to cover another $12,000. I just... So how's life, brother? Warriors are good again. A little struggly lately. All right. Let's go. Jamal Murray. Scotty Lewis. To 99, Dylan Brooks. Evan Mobley. You said how much for Mobley? Like 20 bucks? Joe Harris. Josh Christopher. Justin Holiday. I don't know what's up with that, why it's backwards, but whatever. City Edition Ben Simmons. Jaden Springer. Usman Garuba. Bo Knight. Cooper. Johnson and Johnson. Johnson and Johnson. Drew Holiday. Bucks. Paul. DeAndre Ayton, Kuminga, Bo Knight, Kawhi Leonard, Davion Mitchell, cool Kawhi. Marcus Smart to 199. Jamtastic Zion. The Joker, Jalen Smith. Brandon Clark, red. Let me check for you. The Suns was Mosaic Tyler. Scott had the Knicks, not Sean. The Bulls and the Pacers are Paul. Okay, I put in the wrong people on those. Sorry about that. You guys are good now. My bad. Man, the I think part of the reason why Flawless is so popular this year is because these are the only jerseys the guys have worn. The rest of the season, because of COVID, all the jerseys were just like store-bought. Thanks for bringing that up, Paul. I don't want to have any back-end issues. Hey, what's up with that missing card you were talking about? Did that ever show up? I was thinking it might be in a different package, but there's been plenty of time for deliveries at this point. Halliburton, Butler. Oh man. Cade Cunningham. That's cool. I don't think we saw one of those out of the first half. LeBron James. Luka Garza looks like he's got the mad hops, yo. LeBron James, high voltage. Got it, Barnes. Carl Anthony Towns. Dayron. Mobley. Ayo. Cade Cunningham. Me neither. I'll get you a new one. Or something comparable, or a credit, or you know how much those are worth? Joe Weiskamp. Spurs. Oh, I screwed up my alphabetizing thing. Spurs, Craven. $199, Yusuf Nurik, Kai Jones. Check those for the Reds. Giannis. Nice. Work call. Illegal. You can't be working. Not allowed. Wait, how do you afford Flawless without working? All right, cool. I'll get you. Might as well do it right now before I get caught up in everything else. Products. What was his name? Kylan Hill. All right, Paul, I just shot you a gift card. The code will be in your email. If you can't find it, let me know. Thanks for bringing that up, man. I was in an eBay break, a soccer break, like 2 months ago, and I still haven't got my cards, and the dude ghosted me. This coming from the guy that tells everybody to not join eBay breaks. I'm a dummy. Thank you, man. We're just trying to do the best we can. We're going really fast in growth, so it's hard to keep up, but yeah, that's rough. 2.5. Is that a mail issue or a slow sort and ship issue? I like to run shipping into campaigns. So, like, all right, 10 breaks go in 3 days, ship. Next batch. 10 new breaks are listed. Go in that batch. Try to get it out twice a week. So you don't have a new shipment every other day, every other day, every day, every day, every day. It's hard to keep track of. And really expensive if you don't charge shipping. Ayo, Bulls. You got a tiny little auto. Bulls is Paul in this one. Oops, I forgot to do this part too. Jeez, I'm failing. Anthony Edwards, scoring leaders, a rookie scoring leader. I was going to say, there's no way he was a scoring leader last year. High voltage, Giannis. Evan Mobley. You know why they get mad? They get mad because they feel guilty. They feel guilty because they know that they should have shipped it already. Peyton Pritchard. The why, I'm not sure of. Why they're not doing it, but... Kawhi Leonard. Maybe they already got asked like 900 times. I don't know. But you would think if you get asked a lot that you're probably going to need to change something because it's not working. Like, just put yourself in their shoes. You're the buyer. What do you want? What do you expect? What are you okay with? If it's transparent and you know it up front, or do you think you're going to get it at supersonic speed? You know, just let them know. There are some people that like to flip right away on release day breaks. You know, if you're not going to ship for another week, then their whole buying objective is screwed. Joshua Primo to 199. Nick Bosa. Yeah, I mean, it's just something you have to look at with your process. There needs to be a plan in place. Like, all right, I can't do 10 breaks this week because I don't have time to ship 10 breaks this week. I got 3 Bowmans and a Hoops break. I need to be careful with my time because that's going to eat up a whole day and a half of sorting and shipping. Like, just think about it before you do it. Bradley Beal. Charles Barkley, Legends of the Ball. Aaron Wiggins. I wonder if he's related to Andrew. I doubt it. Ricky Rubio. Devin Vassell. Gary, where are you at in California right now? Cade Cunningham, who's next? KD. Moses Moody. Bo Knight. Tom's boy. Jason Williams, white chocolate. Nice. Jason Williams. Cade Cunningham. LeBron James. Hypnotized. Kuminga. 199. Quentin Grimes. Oh man, his highlights were so good. I love the behind the back elbow pass. I think that was my favorite. Jimmy G. It was the shop, to answer your question. It was the shop guys. And they listened to me. And the alternative in the beginning was, okay, well, let's find someone to do it for us. And then it was going to be Rye Guy. And we'll see how that worked out. Glad we didn't go that route. Magic Johnson, Legends of the Ball. Cade Cunningham to $199. Nice. Detroit Noah. Dan Issel for the Nuggets. Jay Rich. Evan Mobley. Steph Curry, Hoopla. Josh Christopher. Davion Mitchell. That's a cool one. Bradley Beal City Edition. Foil. I know how you can help. Gotta get you settled in. Joel Embiid, James Bonnet to 75, Herbert Jones, Luca, High Voltage. To 25 City Edition, Damian Lillard. Nice. We miss you. We were just talking about you guys the other night. Asking the kids what their favorite holiday was last year. They said Halloween. It was a fun night. Got to do a trip up to Lexington soon. I'll let you know the next time I'm heading up. Hard to beat free bourbon while you're trick-or-treating. People in that neighborhood go all out, man. So Kira has taken up a new hobby. It's drinking bourbon. Not like a drunk or anything, but she's trying to figure it all out, what she likes, what she doesn't. Right? They just have like bars set up in their driveways. Mom's walking around with Jello shots. Big O. Zaire Williams. Clint Capella. 10 blocks, huh? Yeah, I don't even know what I got her. I got her some fancy bottle for her birthday. And then I got little scotch glasses and those an ice cube tray to make the circle ice cubes. Now playing Kai Jones. The first one I got her was Woodford, but I wasn't paying attention. It was just whiskey. It's like, hey, that's not fair. I didn't know they did that. Grilled cheese station and soup. That's funny. Oh, gee. Halloween is such an odd holiday. On Kangwu, red. What are we even celebrating on Halloween? Let me tell you what. Holiday in Miami Beach, or Halloween in Miami Beach was something else. Kelly Oubre. Costumes that the ladies would wear. Holy cow. Josh Howard. LaMelo Ball, Prime Twine. Anthony Davis, High Voltage. Scotty Barnes. Darius Baisley to $199. Larry Bird. I feel like Larry Bird doesn't get enough hobby love. Giannis High Court. Giannis hypnotized. Giannis. Halliburton. Think Halliburton will turn out to be any good? Julius Randle. Barnes. Trey Murphy the third. New Orleans. Kelly. With Nola. Kate Cunningham. Kyrie. Ja Morant to 199. Oops. I think we already got them all. So it hurts to check. Allergies have been bad. Weather keeps bouncing back from like 30 degrees in the morning to 70 degrees. the afternoon. Jeffrey Mack Show. What's up, my man? How you doing? The Mac Daddy's in the house. Mac Daddy picked me out a real nice box of Immaculate UFC last night. Mikey nailed me an Ultra PC card. Neat. All right. Oh, it looks so good, man. It looks so good. I already got it magged and on my desk in my office. I love it. I love that set. I love everything about it. It was a fun break. Yeah, the GSP, that was it. Were you in there, Jimmy, when that came out? That's nice. To 25, Charles Bassey, 76ers. Owens Shani. There we go. Cade. Bob Cousy. Danny Green to 75. Trey Young. Man, I feel like JT Thor is in every pack. Ah. Evan Mobley purple. Cool. Cool, cool. Ben Simmons. He's retired, right? Oops. Kawhi Leonard, Luke Garza. Klay Thompson. Manuel Quickly. I like him. Keon Johnson. Butters. Otto Porter Jr. Oh no, I missed an insert. Devin Booker. Lame. Who's this breaker? A rookie? Is Josh Christopher any good? Larry Bird. Damian Lillard /99. Luka. Josh Christopher /25, Houston. Ginger. Cade. Magic Johnson. When does the Lake Show documentary movie show start? Did they already do that? OG. Cade Cunningham, who's next? I got to get all my Magic Johnson, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, James Worthy, Larry Bird cards ready to go. They're about to blow up. Wonder what it's on. Is it on Netflix? Is it all coming out at the same time? Is it going to come out weekly on something? You know what network it should be on? Showtime. Get it? Showtime Lakers. Last box. Good luck. Do a little recap after this one. Jeremiah Robinson Earl. JPE. JRE. JRE. He should be on the Joe Rogan podcast. Bill Russell. Devin Booker to 99. Oh, okay, March. So I still got time. I picked up a bunch of his second, third, fourth year stuff during right before quarantine hit. Kevin Durant, Jalen Johnson, the Joker, Devin Vassell to 75, LeBron James,
LeBron James.
Red Beasley, Redback Beasley. HBO Max. So they're going to do it 1 week at a time. Bummer. City Edition. Nicola. Evan Mobley. And that's it. Let's check these for a red and then we'll do a recap. How are we doing on Mosaic? You got it, my man. Hey, you keep putting yourself in a situation. Good things are happening. Three left in Mosaic. What's up, Sully? How you doing? Yeah, that storm, those storm chasers are just awesome. I love it. All right, here we go. Recap. Oh, no, I'm sorry, man. Devin Booker to 99, Vassell to 75, Green to 75, Ja Morant and Cade Cunningham both to 199, Herbert Jones to 75, Damian Lillard to 25, Lillard, Kuminga 199, Cade Cunningham, Damian Lillard, Dylan Brooks, some autos, Jeremiah Robinson Earl, Josh Christopher to 25, Trey Murphy, Charles Bassey to 25, Josh Howard, Dan Issel, Jason Williams, that's cool, R2, Ayo, he did good with the playing time he got, Joe Weiskamp, and Drew Holiday. That is it on this one. I have more, so I'll list it next week or for next week. That's it on this one. Thank you all.